We need to bring him in.
If you made the list...
Who are we chasing today? A murderer who might kill a lot more people.
They'd be coming for you.
FBI, stop!
We will find the truth.
He'll make a mistake. When he does, we'll be there.
FBI Most Wanted, every night at 10 p.m. on Fox.
3, 2, 1. Are you ready?
The most terrifying.
That is insane.
Bone-chilling.
You won't be happy for long.
Nerve-wracking tasks.
Burning sensation, crispy skin, blisters.
All for $50,000.
Oh, God. Get me out.
How far will you go?
You're not giving up, are you?
Fear Factor USA. Double episodes. Every day at 5:15 p.m. on Fox.
Number 10, Merrick, will be breaking for number 5, Molly.
Do not take your hands off your head. Because if you start grabbing the rope, you'll get those little digits through the system and you'll never be driving rally cars again.
Okay.
Trust is the lifeblood of any Special Forces team. Without trust, you're nothing.
If you get it wrong, you will get it badly wrong.
I understand stuff.
You're putting your life into the hands of your teammates on a daily basis.
Hands high. Get your hands up high.
And if you don't have that trust, if you don't have that confidence that someone's got your back...
Right, now get your hands on your head.
Then the team will just fall apart.
Lean back! More! Stand by! Release. Go!
On SWAT.
Hano's a good guy, but everyone knows that his promotion was affirmative action nonsense.
Inmates running the asylum.
More like animals running the zoo.
So what are we gonna do about it? I'm not going to IA with just my word against theirs. Those charges would never stick.
That's why we need hard evidence.
Cops don't turn on other cops.
Why were you recording them?
They're racist, Sam.
An IA investigation, really?
You watch yourself.
Oh, you scared everyone's gonna hear how you spied on another officer? My PBA reps are gonna tear this case to shreds, and you're gonna be the only person hurt by it.
Your mother's cirrhosis is advanced. I've discussed a living donor transplant with her. Jimmy!
Hi, Mom. The doctor says there's a real problem with your...